What's up, gamers? It's me. You already know you want a sub. So, this game right here is, oh my god, I just can't even talk. This game was like my first video game I was like able to play independently. I remember my friend got this and I was like, oh, it's so cool. So basically, I played this, I got to like level 10 or something, and then my dad threw it away because I was being rude to him. By the way, this was in 2012. And then later in 2013, my dad bought it for me for my birthday, and I was super happy and I beat it. Oh my god, this is so nostalgic. This game deserves everything, dude. Developers, they deserve an award. Like, 60 million diamond rings. I'm not even kidding. Let's just play this. Am I even still recording? Oh my god! Ah! This is making me... Dude! Oh my god! I bought this game on the PS3, and my god, dude, it actually looks a lot better on PC. I would have thought it would be poorly optimized like every PS3 game. Yeah. Oh, this is weird, dude.
Of billionaire industrialists
I miss
are in for a treat tonight.
Person, as whatever your name is.
Yes, it's Gotham's very own playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis.
Here you mean the president? Keep in mind, this is a PS3 game. It looks this gorgeous, dude. Holy crap. Wow, oh my god.
Lex! I'm surprised you took time away from your presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
She's president in person.
Oh, dear
lady, yeah.
As a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here.
Especially if you win.
You realize
and
you're
now,
making fun
ladies
of the future
and gentlemen,
right?
The moment you've all been waiting for, this year's Man of the Year Award goes to Bruce Wayne.
Despise that guy.
Oh, here he comes.
What's going on?
I remember they also made a movie about this. It was on iTunes. Amazing.
Who has been there for you? One man who has made it his mission to improve the lives of people around him. He has remodeled our buildings, helped keep our banks free of unnecessary clutter.
I never realized that before.
And why stop now?
Where did that explosion come from?
Standing ovation? Did not expect that, but I'll take it, and also everything else.
Yep. No thanks. I don't want to get joy buzzed.
Wait, didn't that one
don't
lower?
Don't worry. I didn't want to shake hands. I want your watch. Nice running into you. Let's do it again sometime.
Oh, we will.
I also like the music. I like
what
how they use
night.
The
Such an honor.
80s
Words
Batman music.
Fail me, and what a thrill to finally see myself on the big screen.
You mean
look
a projector?
Look at that face. It's like,
what am I
what's
saying,
he gonna
dude?
Say? What's going to come out of that mouth of his?
Your mom.
sorry to wipe that grin off your face, Joker.
You're not sorry. You're not sorry at all. Come and get me!
Oh, that's kind of laggy. Oh, dude, this game? Oh, space to switch? Yo, how do you jump? How do you punch? I can't punch! Okay, wait. Options. Okay, I think I got good controls going now. Let's try it. I'm glitched. What? Oh my god, dude. I'm hearing Robin.
Excuse me, sir. One more thing, sir.
Alright, we're actually getting somewhere.
You stay away from Mr. J!
Oh my god, that is so hard. Okay, oh my god, dude. This is so broken. It's definitely a lot harder than the PS3, dude.
Pardon me, sir.
Oh yeah, let's save this bad boy. Alright, now we Yeah, see you. Let me just wait first. This game has a really cool way of introducing villains.
Hide and seek, Batman!
Can't reach. Oh yeah, oh, this is cool, dude. That's Batman. That's what you call a bat. Epic time. What are you doing wrong?
One more thing, sir.
Oh yeah. Got him. Oh, Q? What's that? Oh yeah, okay. Alright, I'm playing as Robin now.
Pardon me, sir.
Right shift. Okay, let's get him. I'm waiting. You wanna come over here? Here we go.
Oh, you found me!
Get him, Robin. Oh, he's a slimy one. Nice. Oh, yeah, wait. Wait, no. I wanted to build this thing, but fine, I'll just be invisible, I guess. Oh, never mind, invisible. Okay, let's go.
Pardon me, sir.
Oh no, get out of my house, kid. Oh damn, that freaking died. Oh my god. Oh yeah, the people are coming now. They're all running away.
Batman! Am I pleased to see you?
I'm happy to see you so I can kick your fat little butt. No. Let's break this thing. This guy's got three hearts. Oh my god, he's a boss. Oh, you're dead. Oh, I just hit Batman somehow. Hitboxes are big these days, you know? I could have got up there. Oh, look, there was a minikit up here. Alright, Batman, let's go. Up the elevator.
Did you hear the one about the guy who dresses up as a bat? It's got a terrific punchline!
Oh, thank you. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. I'll go from the kid. Okay, I remember I have to beat this one. I'm gonna press Q. Alright. Got one heart.
Look, I'm on film.
Oh, and he just disappears. Oh, you can see him down there.
One more thing, sir.
All right, let's go. Got him. Penguin is kind of a dumb bum. Yeah, let's go.